Hello, welcome to Lords. It's an overcast day, it's a green seamer, and James Anderson has got the ball swinging on a piece of string. This is cricket.
It's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming. Cricket's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming. Cricket's coming on, it's coming on. It's coming home, it's coming, cricket's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, cricket's coming home. I watch every England tour, every cover drive with awe, and it goes, that's a four. Oh, the pitch is turning today, oh, it's going away, it's a bowler's field day, cause the ball is swinging two bats at the crease. Run rate is left wanting, pitching on a length, off goes Ricky Ponting. Bouncer to Stokes whizz past his ears, you can almost see the fear in his eyes, there's a tear. But I still see that Yorker to four, and he glanced it for four, to a round of applause. He made his century, two bells on the stumps. The atmosphere is building, hook one on his toes. Leg side, he is shielding.
Shot, Jason Roy. Coley drives, misses, goes through to the keeper. That's six. He'll never forget that one. Waiting. Tries to find the Yorker. This goes a bit too fine.
This morning at 10, stumps go flying again.
It's coming home. It's coming, cricket's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, cricket's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, cricket's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, cricket's coming home. Bats at the crease, run races left wanting, pitch it on a leg, off goes Ricky Ponting, two bells on the stumps, the atmosphere is building, hook one on his toes, leg side he is shielding.
And that's the Yorker, and that run is down to third man, when they learn to put the down there. And we can see the left arm seamers are just making the footholds now, the spinners were like that on the fourth day. Oh, that's above waist height.
You did a Coley one.